my God. What? No, I don't know what just happened.
My heart's pounding. Feel my heart.
Your heart. I think I just might have had a stroke.
Guys. No, the sunset's gone.
Well, yeah. Well, thanks to that explosion.
Wait.
Dude, that was loud. What did they set off?
I don't know why. I wish that we had that video.
You hear the explosion? Yeah, end the video. And everyone's like, oh my God.
Come on, Jenna. Let's go. My hair is a mess.
A round of applause for helping me out. I started the week with matches. Now that I have your attention. So you're staying for the whole show, Carlos. Now that I have your attention, here's how this works. We're gonna do the hard part. We're gonna do some dangerous tricks. You're gonna do the easy part that just make us some noise. We got a deal, say yeah.
Yeah.
No, check it out. You're not a small crowd now. Don't sound like one. We got a deal, say yeah.
Yeah.
Since I can do this right here and you probably cannot, she give me a round of applause. Yeah. Don't worry, it gets better. Just every athlete has to do a warm-up. The RPW audience has to do a warm-up. Right now, I'm going to do a trick that I call the ooh. So when I do this, I need everybody real loud to go Clearwater Beach one time, really loud. I call this trick the ooh.
Ooh.
I call this one the ah.
Ah.
I call this one stupid.
Stupid.
I call this last one the whoa.
Whoa.
I haven't done it yet. As you're gonna see, it's a very difficult juggling trick. If I pull this one off the first try, our only show of the night, I wanna hear whoa really loud. Let everybody know they're missing a show. It's our last chance to get a bigger crowd before we do the dangerous stuff. I'm gonna do a quick impersonation. If you know this, yell it out. Statue of Liberty. I'll do one thing she can't do. It's a stupid joke. It's our last chance to get a bigger crowd. Don't let me down. I call this trick the whoa.
Whoa.
I'll keep doing this till everybody claps. If you're ready for the dangerous stuff, say yeah.
Yeah.
If you want to see me fooling out with my mouth, say do it.
Do it.
You want to see me eat the fire, say eat it.
Eat it.
Sick people. Before I put the fire in my mouth, there's one very important thing I want everybody out here to know. And that is right back there is a real fire extinguisher. Please feel free. Isn't anybody gonna stop me? No. Damn, another sick crowd at the beach. One more time, kids. Don't attempt any of the tricks you're about to see us do. If I succeed and put the fire out with my mouth, you guys make some noise, we'll go into the show. Difference between a good fire eater and a bad one? A mustache. The fire goes out, make some noise. Check this out. I know. In case you missed it. How about some real noise? Now to the dangerous stuff. Look, it's a boy. I want everybody to follow my lead. Follow my lead. Get a rhythm going. Now for the part Kim Kardashian cannot do. Come on, guys, let him hear it. You're ready for the finale, say yeah.
Yeah!
It took him about 3 minutes to get out of it. There's video on YouTube. Nick's added 50 feet of chain to that same escape. He's gonna try to beat that time. If he succeeds, make him some noise. What you have just witnessed is the oldest form of theater. Theater did not move indoors till about the 16th century. This is street theater. This is how entertainment began. And to keep it with one of the oldest traditions, at the end of our show, we are gonna stand here with our hats out for tips or donations. It's called busking. Your time starts now. You guys make some noise, give it some encouragement. Generally speaking, the louder you are, the faster he is.
Maybe I'm foolish, maybe I'm blind, thinking I can see through this and see what's behind. Got no way to prove it, so maybe I'm lying.
And the sweat is real.
But I'm only human after all. I'm only human after all.
Don't 30 seconds, Nick.
Don't put your blame on me. Take a look in the mirror. What do you see?
Come on, guys, let him hear it. Now you sound like a crowd.
Don't you believe?
45 seconds.
I'm only human after all. And you're only human after all. Don't put the blame on me. Don't put your blame on me.
1 minute.
Some people got the real problem. Me to lie and beg for forgiveness for making you cry. For making you cry.
140, come on, guys, let him hear it.
I'm only human after all. Don't put your blame on me.
150.
Don't put the blame on me. Oh, some people got a real problem. Some people not.
2 minutes. Without an audience, there is no show. We hope you had half as much fun as we've had putting it on for you. We can't walk up to you. Please walk up to us. Help support street theater.
Yo, put this in a block. I'm eating pizza. I'm walking away from the chair so we can take a bad poor picture. Sun's setting.
Wait, do you have my phone?
No. You caught me.